Working prolonged periods on a ship with finite resources completely isolated from the rest of the world, you need to become a problem crosser. No matter what challenges present themselves, we will always figure out a solution. As workloads mount up and things get hectic, I've been able to rely on my challenger mindset, which I define as someone who challenges the as-is and crucially is willing to put in the work to find an improvement.